She represents the Arctic Figure Skating Club in Canton, Michigan. He, the Detroit Skating Club in Bloomfield Hills, Michigan. They are third after the OD. Please welcome now Merrill Davis and Charlie White.
Well, they competed for 4 years on the Junior Grand Prix circuit. It's their first time at the senior levels. Got the mums there watching, Cheryl and Jacqueline. Merrill Davis and Charlie White. Year of senior. This is the first free dance that got the highest level of difficulty. All of the transitioning from this combination lift. They've been skating together for 10 years. That partnership is the longest lasting partnership in this field. This was the element that Charlie fell in the original dance. Came back the next day on practice fighting hard. Those were wonderful. They skate very close together, choosing very difficult turns and holds. If you watch their feet, they're able to get a lot of curve. Way through their program, and there's no signs of being tired. They have such great energy. Them in practice how hard it was to be seniors this year, and Charlie mentioned that it felt very professional. Rotational lift. Very difficult, fast, furious.